The Duke of Edinburgh leads his 11 out to field at Arundel Castle in a match in aid of the National Playing Fields Association. The other team is captained by the Duke of Norfolk. Prince Philip isn't at his best form as a fielder, but when he decides to take over the bowling, he dispatches 4 for 60, including Test player Tom Graveney. And there aren't too many boundaries. A neat one disposes of the Duke of Norfolk for 2. His team's total is 257. Prince Philip's 11 are batting against time, and in spite of a few misses, their skipper knocks up a useful 22. Good going against a team of county cricketers. No need to run, that's a 6. And the final result, the very narrowest of draws.